If you change your mind, take a chance. I'm the first in line. Take a chance. Honey, I'm still free. Take a chance. Take a chance on me. If you need me, let me know. Gonna be around. Take a chance. If you got no place to go when you're feeling down. If you're all alone, when the pretty birds have flown, honey, I'm still free. Take a chance on me.
Good morning, Jensen.
Oh, Mr. Sullivan, I just can't begin to thank you enough for this corner office. This is so cool.
You're welcome.
And that new admin you assigned to me, oh, she is so great. Every morning I have more paper clips and my stapler's always full.
She's one of the best we've got.
And she even makes coffee for me every morning. Oh, and check this out. Come here.
What?
Look at this. See that homeless guy on the street way down there? I've been throwing paper clips at him all morning. He has no idea where they're coming from.
You've been doing what?
Hold that thought. Mrs. Wilson, I need more paper clips.
Right away, sir.
Anyway, I'm sorry, you were saying?
I want to know how that report's coming.
Huh?
The report. We gave you this office and our best admin so you could focus on the report. What have you been doing?
Well, I've just been throwing paper clips out the window.
We are God's workmanship, created in Christ Jesus to do good works. So what are you doing with the blessings that God's given you? Another message from Lifeline Productions, the comic strip of radio, at lifelinepro.com.